Traditions Night is athletics' opportunity to introduce the general student population to athletics and the many traditions that we do hold as far as game day experience goes. Traditions Night is really focused on our fall sports season with cross country, volleyball, soccer, and football. We go through the pregame routine. We have the Marching Colonels play EA Eastern and Hell Hell Eastern Maroons and, you know, all of our different fight songs, Fanfare, My Old Kentucky Home. And then we get into those in-game traditions, whether it be, this is the song that's gonna play on third down. This is the song that's gonna play when the team runs out of the tunnel. And it's those traditions that we think by teaching them will help create that better game day experience and hopefully will lead to more wins. But even more than that, it's an opportunity to introduce our head coaches and some of our student athletes.
Having students that are familiar with the EKU traditions, it helps us get pumped for our games knowing that they support us, that they're there for us.
I think for our student athletes, the uniqueness of having their peers showing up, especially new students, it's a big deal. And we perform better when we get a big crowd and our students and our pep band and everyone are behind us.
As a cheerleader, it's a great feeling when the fans yell with you and they're louder than you and they're getting involved, and it's like awesome.
There's something about the electricity that students bring. They're loud, they're young, they're energetic, and our student athletes look to their peers to help carry them on whatever field of play they're on. And I think the fact that we've won the Commissioner's Cups that we've won the national titles that we've won, we've competed on a national stage the way that we have, it kind of escalates those traditions and makes them relevant.